Hi, in this video, we'll learn how to construct a box plot for the given data. Here we have a data set having 42 data values, and we'll construct the box plot for the given data set and also find that are there any outliers. We'll also study the distribution of the data set using box plot, and we'll find that is the distribution of data symmetric or skewed, and if it is skewed, then to what side. The given data values are already arranged in ascending order. First, we'll find the median of the data set. The number of the data values n is 42. The median is 50th percentile, hence p50 is equal to 42 plus 1 multiplied 0.50, or 43 multiplied 0.50, and we get 21.5. Now the data value in position 21.5 is 27, hence the median of the data value is 27. Now we'll find the lower quartile. Lower quartile is the 25th percentile given by p25 equal to 42 plus 1 multiplied 0.25, or 43 multiplied 0.25, and we get 10.75. Now the data value in position 10.75 is 20.75, hence 20.75 is the lower quartile of the data. If you want to know in detail how to find the median, lower quartile and upper quartile, then hit the I mark above or follow the links given in the description below. Now we'll find the upper quartile. Upper quartile is the 75th percentile given by p75 equal to 42 plus 1 multiplied 0.75, or 43 multiplied 0.75, and we get 32.25. Now the data value in position 32.25 is 41. Hence the upper quartile for the given data set is 41. Now we'll find the interquartile range and inner fences. Interquartile range is the difference of upper quartile and lower quartile. Upper quartile is 41 and lower quartile is 20.75. So 41 minus 20.75, we have 20.25. Now inner fences of the box plot are at a distance of 1.5 IQR, interquartile range, to the right of the upper hinge or upper quartile, and to the left of the lower hinge or lower quartile. So 1.5 IQR equal to 1.5 multiplied 20.25, and we get 30.38. Now the position of lower inner fence will be lower quartile QL minus 1.5 IQR, or 20.75 minus 30.38, and we get minus 9.63. Position of the upper inner fence will be upper quartile QU plus 1.5 IQR, or 41 plus 30.38, and we get 71.38. Now we'll draw the box plot for the given data. First, we'll prepare a scale of 5 starting from minus 15 to 80. Mark the vertical lines for lower quartile Q1 at 20.75. for median at 27, and for upper quartile Q3 at 41. Complete the box by meeting the vertical lines from lower quartile to upper quartile. Vertical lines at Q1 and Q3 are called lower hinge and upper hinge of the box plot. Mark the inner fences at a distance of 1.5 IQR, that is 30.38, to the left of lower hinge and to the right of upper hinge. Extend the whiskers from the upper hinge to the maximum data value 62, and from lower hinge to the minimum data value 11 in the given data set. Now interpret the box plot so formed. From the box plot, it is clearly seen that there are no outliers or suspected outliers. The right-handed portion of the box plot is larger than the left-handed portion, and right-handed whisker is larger than the left-handed whisker. This implies the data are asymmetric and there is right-handed skewness in the given data. That's it. For any doubts, drop your thoughts in the comment box. Subscribe to Shake Hand with Life for latest videos. Thanks for watching.